Hello, I am Sharmin Akhtar. I am from Noakhali, Bangladesh. Noakhali is a beautiful district. Right now, I am living in Dhaka for my study purpose. I have completed my secondary school certificate from Science Breakdown in 2014 and also done my higher secondary school certificate from Science Breakdown in 2018. Moreover, I have dreamed since my boyhood to study abroad because Bangladesh is a developing country. There are no enough facilities to acquire higher education. Although I have completed my high secondary school certificate in this country, later I realized that I must need go to abroad for my higher education and make my dream true. Basically, I need to go in Europe for a thinking higher education. I was thinking a lot about that. If I need to go abroad, it would make me happy and that it will be benefited for me and country enough. For this reason, I am eager to study in Europe, mainly in Finland. And I found that Santhi University of Applied Science in Finland. Santhi University of Applied Science is a well-known private university in Finland. Santhi University of Applied Science is situated in Kokkola, which is one of the beautiful cities with highest standard living. I expect a chance to live and study there. It is an aesthetic environment. Santhi University of Applied Science is well-known for their library and their all other facilities, such as accommodation, tuition fees, atmosphere, education system, education facilities, all these facilities had charmed me very much. And also have an international teaching staff with very renowned teachers. For this reason, I am very interested to study in your university. As well, I am very interested to study in information technology. It has a challenging career. This is the path because it has lot of variety jobs. I love to learn new technologies. At Fora, it is a balance between creativity and problem solving. And now I like to move following questions about my strength and weakness. My greatest strength is I have always preferred to work in groups and find that my collaborative nature is one of my greatest strengths. I am an empathetic person who is skilled at relating to people and understanding their needs. I know the importance of their happy and I am willing to remain upbeat and solution oriented. I believe that my greatest strength is the ability to solve problems quickly and efficiently. In contrast to my weaknesses, I always try to avoid confrontation in both personal and professional life. I am very goal oriented and work hard to complete that task of challenge. When a new challenge comes across, sometimes I'm confused. What do I do? That time I need to focus my goal and improve. Now I need to say something about ICT and computer. I have quite good knowledge and I have the basic computer and software which includes Microsoft Office, software, hardware. I have a confidence that Santhi University of Applied Science would be a brilliant choice for me. I used to be a part of your prestigious university. When I can make my dream true. Thank you for watching my video.